Ottawa's difference between expected goals and the number of goals they've scored is the widest in the NHL. They feel they keep at it, things will break through against the Boston team that is off to a 3-0 start. Forbert plays that down. Here's Jake Sanderson back around for it. And the lead pass goes to Josh Norris. For DeBrincat. Alex DeBrincat works in. Back across. Claude Giroux in. Beats it back and scores! Claude Giroux fires it through. Scores in his Ottawa Senators home debut.
Good pop play up the wall. Support. Norris to the middle of the ice. Now watch. Lindholm backs off a coverage to bring it through the seam to the back door and a redirect. Swayman in position as it slides right through the five hole and he puts it in.
Artem Zub up for Brady Tkachuk. Backhand pass across to Stutzla as Ottawa's changing. Stutzla winds in, feeds it back across. Tkachuk in, scores! Brady Tkachuk makes it 2-0. And his family thrill.
Of delaying, but watch a little play. Zoop, stop, to the middle of the ice. Now, get on your horse, be an option. Through the seam, Stutzla with a little delay play finds Tkachuk as he bullies his way to get available for that pass. And a quick snapshot beats Swayman five hole.
Looks to control the puck, not panic with it.
Now Tkachuk wins that battle for the puck, plays it back to Brännström. Brännström shoots, deflected rebound, Brännström scores! Drake Brännström makes it 3-0 Ottawa!
It's more about just being able to have the blue ice and be able to move and play your position. Tkachuk does a great job getting in front of the net, battling for position, but it's a... It'd be a coin flip as to how it's perceived.
Was goaltender interference? We have no goal.
So the only thing that made me think it was going to be Gord was after the puck hits Tkachuk and goes to the left, Swayman's trying to push to the left and he can't. Can build on that. Still looking for that natural chemistry with the other two.
Tkachuk wins that faceoff. Now Stutzla goes after it. Tkachuk picks it up, centers it, Babinson scores! And Babinson says, yeah, count that one, it is 3-0.
Wins the drawback, physical battle down low, gonna be heavy on Lindholm. Stutzla does a good job of getting underneath the stick. And then Tkachuk does the rest, puts it on a tee for Batherson, and he hammers that home past Swayman to make it a 3-0 game for the Senators.
And in case anyone missed it, make sure to give the goal call. Josh Norris plays that back for DeBrincat. The pass broken up by DeBrusk. Looks after Pasternak, gets a step on Sanderson. And Pasternak couldn't quite reach it. Rebound try, Forsberg's down, and the puck goes right through the crease. Now Pasternak again, fires, Forsberg makes a save, rebound, score. Bergeron gets the Bruins on the board.
Wow. He's going to take this around, and it goes through the crease, out the other side. It's the post, and then the battle's on. A good right pad save right there by Forsberg. He's lost his stick, but Hamonic can't get underneath the stick of Patrice Bergeron, who gets to the front of the net, battling for position. He's going to elevate it off the rebound right there for his third goal of the season to get Boston on the board, and a little bit of life from the Bruins, but a little bit of a garage sale, couldn't clear it out. The Bruins' top line makes them pay.
Lindholm back across to Pasternak, works it in, shoots, fires that wide. And it's a goal in his Boston power play. Lindholm back across to Pasternak. Tries the center, bouncing puck, it's at Bergeron, swatted at it, rebound, score! It bounces back. And Bergeron appeared to get it. Or was it Krejci?
Krejci,
yeah. Krejci with his second goal of the season and a power play mark.
What an unbelievable shot. Now it's a little bit of a bouncing puck in front. Forsberg with the initial save.
Weir pokes at it. Around the coil. Tkachuk steps into him. And Shabbat plays it back around to Stutzla. That pass picked off by Coyle. Sends it right back in front of the Tkachuk. Score! Greer! Ottawa turns it over. And it winds up in the back of the net.
winning loose puck battles right here. Looking for any option. Charlie Coyle through the middle of the ice. Forsberg can't track this. Greer gets into a position, a little short side chip. Chabot can't slow it down. They don't take away the middle of the ice and protect the house in Greer. As he says, kudos to him because he's gone out and earned it.
Chabot up to Joseph. He's got Pinto with him. Matthew Joseph to Pinto. Shoot, score! Shane Pinto restored the lead for Ottawa.
Jeremy Swayman to give the Senators a 4-3 lead.
Sanderson to Stützle. Lead pass to Kachuk. Matthews. Carter to Zboril. Kachuk picks it up. Loose it. Stützle scores! Stützle gets his revenge. And it's 5-3 Ottawa.
Protect his centerman. And then he gets in on the forecheck, right out to Stützle. Good patience. Outweighs Swayman.
In comes Kaselic. Down in the shot. Sanderson. Back for Hamonic. And Jake Sanderson in deep. Watson trying to knock that loose. Strowman turns it over. Watson sends it back at point. Kaselic scores! Watson to Kaselic to the back of the net.
Hasn't played a ton, but they've had a lot of energy every time they've been on the ice. And it's great work again. Matthew Joseph does a good job using his speed to cut off any type of lane up the strong side. He forces it back the other way. Austin Watson waiting for it, picks it up.
Here's Norris. Boston breaks in three wide. Foligno works in. Plays it across. Look, a hard shot, rebound, score! Nick Foligno in front. And Boston's back within two.
Well, we figured it might be a little bit of a high-scoring game, but this is a response from the Bruins. Turns into a three-on-two. And Foligno does a good job of distributing the puck. The head coach, DJ Smith, put him on the ice this morning for about 12 minutes just to kind of work out some of the nerves, he said.
Exactly 12 minutes, I think, with the that was the sweet spot for timing.
Yeah.
Here's the brush back on it. 20 seconds to go in the period. Sinisen gets fed back. Pasternak scores! Pasternak strikes again, and Boston's back within one.
Frank is going to go try to go stick on puck right there, and it goes off of the stick, and you see three games into his career.
I don't think they're going to have to tell Chabot, Sanderson, and Brännström to get in the play.
No.
They'll do it without being asked. Oh, what a pass by Patterson. For Zoom in the backhand shot. Stop by one more. Rebound score! Artem Zoom!
Zoom is going to stick with it. Patterson with a little stop-up play. And then a backhand saucer drops it in for Zoom. Forehand backhand.
That centering pass is knocked away, and the buzz is back in Ottawa. Sins with their home opener, 7-5 over the Bruins.